Thank you. observing COVID precautions, so please be spaced from your people not in your group, and be sure to wear a mask at all times. At intermission, we're going to have some refreshments, and they'll be free, so I'm sure you'll look forward to that. We've been listening to Daniel Saunier with a classical introduction, and now he's going to present The Greatest Showman.
Thank you.
Next up, we have Michaela Cromwell. She'll be playing SpongeBob SquarePants. Next up, we have Khalil Brown. You Are My Sunshine. And now Naomi Brown, It's a Small World.
Next, a Marion Brown, maple leaf rag. Kamalani Glenister plays a mystery story inspector general. Jaden Dang Doan plays the Hungarian Sonatina. Thank you. Next, Vera Singh, my laughing chimpanzee. Andre Montalvo, Saturday Sun and Tina. Jasmine Julius, 1,000 years. Thank you. Estella Klass, Angel of Music. Terrence Galladay Jr. plays Can You Feel the Love Tonight? Peyton Waterman, The Entertainer. Thank you. Jalen Mitchell plays Sonatina Opus 36, number 3. Thank you. Hope Fay plays Part of Your World. Eliza Dorsey plays Too Good at Goodbyes. Thank you. Ezrael Castro, Furry Lease. Jaden Dang Dewan will play Bohemian Rhapsody.
Thank you.
Daniel Saulnier will play Byrne from Alexander Hamilton.
Thank you.
That brings us to intermission. We're going to take 15, so you can hit the restrooms and sample the refreshments out in the lobby, which are free. And in 15 minutes, we're going to resume with Act 2, a Christmas-themed.
of the Fine Arts Academy's winter concert. Starting a Christmas theme, we have Daniel Sonier playing the Grinch. Eliza Dorsey plays Have Yourself a Merry Little Christmas.
Thank you.
Vera Singh plays Jingle Bells. Estella Klass, Hark the Herald's Angels Sing. Andre Matavo, It Came Upon a Midnight Clear. Jalen Mitchell plays Home Alone. Thank you. Jasmine Julius plays Hawaiian Christmas, Mele Kalikimaka. Hope Fay plays Silent Night. Naomi Brown plays We Wish You a Merry Christmas. Michaela Cromwell, Angels We Have Heard on High. Khalil Brown plays Jingle Bells. Terrence Galladay Jr., Deck the Halls. Kamalani Glenister plays Joy to the World. Peyton Waterman plays Frosty the Snowman. Israel Castro, Carol of the Bells.
Thank you.
A Marion Brown, Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. Jalen Mitchell, Grown Up Christmas List. Jaden Dang Doan, White Christmas. Daniel Sonier, Waltz of the Flowers.
Thank you. students did really great. Some of my students are actually in the audience tonight as part of their homework. Charity's over here, and I got some up over there in the corner back there. And even one of my adults, Kyle's here tonight. I want you all to remember that when you see them up here, they worked really hard, and there's over 170 people in the academy. There's only 16 that made it here tonight. There was requirements, and some people out of the program had to get pulled because of COVID tracing, and I just wanted to make sure everything was safe for you all. So I have the students, they're back here right now, and I'm going to bring them out, and then you know who you are that have, you can go out front, but make sure you keep your distancing from each other. And the reason I was telling you about the students in the audience is that all of the students, whether they're advanced or they're beginners, if they had a hiccup or not, they all started at level A. And they progressed at their own pace. And some of them have been with me for a couple of years. Some have moved away and come back. But regardless, they all did a really, really, really good job tonight. And in special, Daniel Saunier, he really stepped out of the box. And I challenged him. The reason why you saw people with multiple songs is that normally when we do a concert, there's like 40-something people in the show. So there wasn't this time. There was only 16. So that's why I allowed them to do it, because they wanted to. They challenged themselves. They picked their songs. Okay? So we're not going to have another concert until definitely the vaccine is out. And we don't have to worry, because a lot of students wanted to be in this concert, but were not able to because they haven't been with the academy long enough, or they're just not there. But they will be, don't worry. You'll get to see them in the future. But I hope you all have a happy holiday season. And Daniel Saunier is the winner of this year, and he has a free month tuition for the month of January for excelling and going above and beyond. All right, so congratulations. All right, so I guess further ado, they're going to turn the lights on, and we're going to leave. And I want to, I don't know where my daughter is, but Jennifer, she's probably a little apart. Anyway, she helps me out a lot.